Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I am Komal Kavar Shekhawat, and in this channel I'll be sharing and discussing with you how to use e-views for statistical analysis. In this video I will be discussing how to obtain descriptive statistics for a series using e-views. So before proceeding with that, let's just look how we can obtain data through a particular data source. Suppose if you want to obtain data with the help of World Bank site, so you just have to go to this is World Development Indicators, and you just have to click on this. So this is the window under World Bank, which shows the World Development Indicators. Here, you can find data on various cities. So for obtaining data, you just have to choose country, cities, and time. So suppose I'm interested to obtain the data for India. So I'll click on India and choose India. Next is cities. So suppose I want to obtain the data for GDP and external health expenditure. So I will just choose these two cities and indicators. I'll choose GDP per capita at current US dollars and external health expenditure. So this is data for external health expenditure. This is external health expenditure per capita at current US dollar. And suppose I want to obtain the data for last 15 years, so I'll click on time and I'll just choose recent 15 years, or you can click manually for those particular years, you want to obtain the data. All right, now you just have to click on apply changes, and World Bank will provide you with the available choices. Afterwards, you have the option to download the data, and you can just click on download options. If you want the file in Excel format, you can click on Excel, and I'll just show you how this data will be looking. So this is the data which is obtained for these two series from World Development Indicators. So you can look India. This is the first variable, external health expenditure per capita at current US dollars, and GDP per capita at current US dollars. So for recent 15 years, the data is from 2006 to 2020. However, the data is available only for 2018. So, okay, before importing this data into e-views, you have to arrange this data in a particular format, okay? So I have already formatted this data in the required framework. So this is how you have to create the format for this data. So we have the data for year 2006 to 2018. So in the first column, I have mentioned years. In the second column, I have mentioned the first variable, which was external health expenditure. And in the third column, I have mentioned the data for GDP per capita in US dollars. Now what you have to do, you just have to open e-views. Okay, so this is the command window. Click on file, open foreign data as work file. So choose your file where you have saved it. Okay, so this is book one. I will open this data file and I'll click on next. This is just the description and other information about the data, and I'll click finish. So you can see this is the work file in eViews, where C is for constant, GDP is our first variable, health is our second variable, residual and years from 2006 to 2018. Now, you can also check here, this is health, and GDP, combinedly choosing these two. And if you want to look at the data, you can click on open as group. Now you can see the entire data is in front of you. Now, if you want to calculate descriptive statistics for this data, you have to click on view, descriptive stats, common sample, click on it. Now see, this is the work file which is showing the entire descriptive statistics for our two variables, health, external health expenditure per capita in US dollars and GDP per capita in US dollars. So you can see here, mean is calculated, median, maximum, minimum value, and so on. So mean here shows the arithmetic mean for health, which is 0.44, and for GDP, it is 1426.48. Similarly, median is also calculated. Maximum. Maximum is the maximum value in the entire data set. So for health, the maximum value was 0.708, whereas the maximum value for that particular time period, the maximum value of GDP was 2005.86. And on the other hand, the minimum value in case of health was 0.14, and minimum value of GDP per capita from 2006 to 2018 was 806.75. Standard deviation is also calculated. You can look at skewness, kurtosis, jarque-bera statistic, probability, and the sum, that is the summation of the entire data set for health and GDP. And finally, the observations, means there were 13 observations in our data set for each variable. So this is how in just one click you can find out the descriptive statistics using eViews. So you can similarly find out descriptive statistics for any variable from any data source. You just have to obtain the data and frame that data in a particular format, as I mentioned in this video, and you just have to import the file, and using this using eViews, you just have to go through that particular steps and the descriptive statistics will be obtained. So this is how you can obtain descriptive statistics for a series. Thank you very much. I hope you liked the video.